that'll be its final resting place. I originally I tested it with an amp. It works good with this one with the adapter. I was gonna throw all that in it and just use it like that. But then I'm thinking, you know what? The digital portion is dead. It's not like I'm gonna be able to use it on my TV as much as I had hoped. And then finding out that my TV doesn't actually have, it's a brand new TV, it doesn't even have a audio out. So the only way it's gonna get audio is through the HDMI, so that's not gonna work anymore. But what I did realize, I'm just gonna basically tie into the speaker leads, run them down here, and basically put connectors on it so when I'm working on the receiver, I have a way of testing it. And it's up and out of the way, as you can see. It's perfect for a shop. So it's, that's gonna be its new home.